This crack apron makes thick and thin place in the yarn, so you must remove the crack apron.